And a U.S. post office in East Texas has been robbed. According to the Harrison County Sheriff's Office, the U.S. post office in Elysian Fields was burglarized on Monday morning as all the mail in the outgoing mailbox had been stolen. Citizens that may have dropped off the mail over the weekend containing personal information are being advised to notify those recipients, cancel checks, and monitor your credit. An investigation is currently ongoing.